I'm Officer Cassandra Clinton. I've been with JSO for 3 years, and I'm assigned as a patrol officer in Zone 5. I'm also a part of the Crisis Negotiation Unit. I'm born and raised in Jacksonville, Florida. I've been here my whole life. Grew up on the north side, lived in pretty much every part of Zone 5. I went to William & Marines High School, and I'm a graduate of Florida A&M University. I became a pharmacy technician in high school, and I did that all through college. As long as I can remember, I've always wanted to be a police officer. I was just hesitant to apply. I put it on the back burner for so many years until I finally decided it's time to do it. I feel like I'm giving back to the community that I grew up in by serving them the best way I can. And to me, that's what it's all about. Helping them, showing them that, you know, yes, I'm a police officer. Yes, sometimes we have to arrest the bad guy, but I can also show you compassion, respect, empathy, and, you know, I'm here for you. It takes nothing to be kind. It's free. So just listen to what they're going through and try to help them the best way you can. That means a lot to me. And I enjoy powerlifting. Really anything lifting based. My max on the squat, I hit it a couple of years ago, was 300 pounds. It took me a whole year to get to that. And I love flipping tires, and it's just fun. Whatever keeps my heart healthy, I try to do it. So that's my motivation for going to the gym. I have a big friend circle. I've been in 3 weddings. I enjoy doing balloon decorations on the side. You know, for everyone to feel good when they come to work and they see it, and it's something that picks up your mood. At about 8 years old, me and my siblings were removed from my mom's home. We didn't really know why, what was going on. DCF removed us, and I was fortunate enough to be placed in foster care with relatives. Although I went through the system, I was placed with people that I knew. Me and my mom still have a good relationship. At the time, I didn't understand, but I understand what happened now, and we've moved past that. I was fortunate to be placed with my aunt. She raised me from 9 years up, and my village really took care of me and made sure that I did not become a product of my environment. To be able to obtain this amazing career with JSO, it is truly a blessing to me.